back, if you want shimmering red berries in the beginning of the Monster Hunter map, all you have to do is go right around here. You go up this ledge here and go over here, and it's right on the green part, and there's shimmering berries right here for you. And there we go. Thank you guys for watching.